having included all programs it listed for the November 6 Anambra governorship election, the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, says it is ready to go ahead with the conduct of the poll. The build-up to the election have been characterized with a deteriorating security situation in the state and the southeast in general, with attacks targeted at the police, Nigerian Correctional Service, and INEC, resulting in several casualties, as well as destruction of state properties and equipment. This situation, observers believe, informed the deployment of over 34,000 policemen and other security agencies to Anambra State to maintain law and order. Appraising this development at a news conference in Abuja, the Center for Democracy and Development, CDD, commended the efforts of various electoral stakeholders, especially INEC, but expressed worry over the limited time for voter education on innovations deployed for the election.
That in a democracy, once you say voters can't exercise their franchise, you are signaling the end of that democracy. So this election should take place, it has to take place, and its conduct must be credible and it must be peaceful.
This election is very important because not just for the fact that there's so much expectation around Anambra, around how to manage governor, but if you look at concerns about IGR, if you see the decline in the Southeast, so many of the professionals are concerned about governance, and people think maybe at this one election that will allow them to either make transition in APGA or change, peacefully change government. So
these activities, like Princess mentioned, have included voter education, you know, to apprise voters of the recent developments in terms of INEC new technology, but also to make them aware of the recent developments in terms of the security deployment to the state.
The group also applauded the security measures put in place to ensure the election holds, but warned against acts of intimidation that could undermine the integrity of the poll.
CDD therefore calls on security personnel to allow INEC to conduct a credible poll and voters to exercise their franchise. Security agents must desist from engaging in acts of intimidation targeting the election managers, party agents, or the electorate. As always, the world will be watching and taking record. Ultimately, the task of ensuring that a peaceful and credible election takes place rests on the shoulders of Anambra voters. While remaining vigilant and keeping safe, we urge the electorate to not be intimidated by threats to their hard-fought democratic franchise.
CDD said it has deployed observers to monitor the election in the 21 local government councils of Anambra State. Ugochi Owaja, CNN News.